Well, the winter storm from February wasn't easy to predict and has left many in Central Texas with questions, of course, about their lawns. Well, a new hotline will help answer those questions. Matt Lively explains for us tonight.
If your lawn isn't looking how you think it should, or that one tree still looks dead, there's no longer a need to worry. You can call the McLennan County Texas A&M AgriLife Extension Service Master Gardener Hotline and ask for their advice.
They'll get to talk to a Master Gardener. The Master Gardeners, if they don't know the answer, they have the specialists that are available where they can research those answers, get the answer, and then get the information back to the person that called.
Dr. Shane McClellan is the County Extension Agent for the A&M AgriLife Extension Service and is involved with the Master Gardener Program, providing educational services. He says that the questions they have received over and over again are related to trees that look bad right now or about lawns.
Don't do anything drastic. Small steps, you know, last a long time in plant management. Fertility, adding extra supplements to the soil is not going to help those plants. That's going to cause more damage. Mother Nature has a way of usually fixing things. And we just kind of got to be patient.
He does add that specific things can make all questions different, especially because of these factors.
The situation it's growing in, the elevation, the temperature, the past management practices, watering, fertility, all play a part in when that tree is going to break dormancy.
The number to call is 254-757-5180 on Tuesdays and Thursdays between 1:30 and 4:30 p.m. In Waco, Matt Lively, 6 News.
All right, thanks, Matt. And of course, you can visit our website, kcentv.com, to find that number and more information.